Welcome to another video hop in the collaboration Artsy Second Sunday. You will find all the links to the other participants in the box below this video. And there you will also find the list with the materials I use. Today I'm going to play with my jelly plate 8x10 from Jelly Arts and Jane Davenport. My plan is to create an abstract painting of a forest, but not a colorful birch and beech forest, instead of the more dark forest, the green dark forest. So I'll be using some of my favorite combination of colors: Taylor turquoise and burnt sienna. I really love those colors together. And as I said, my jelly art from Jane Davenport 8x10. I'll be using one stencil only. And this is Heart Damask from Bea Grubb. And some copy paper. And a thinner watercolor paper. And then I will have some decorations, perhaps some gold things on it. We'll see. So let's start making the background. Thank you. best thing with jelly printing is the other prints you get. And the paper where you can roll off the paint. Wonderful. And this is the first print I did on the copy paper. And I'll be using this in some other project. And this is the piece, my forest, like a fairy tale forest. Now I will continue creating more on the surface of this.